Shanti, welcome everyone. Everyone settled? So make sure you're settled so you can experience from the meditation. So sit comfortably. Sit comfortably. Sab cheeze phone won, sab turn your phones off or put them on vibrate, leave them on one side unless you're using it for the call right now. So today's topic is experiencing solitude. Om Shanti. In the present scenario of the world, where we all are in a lockdown, practicing social distancing and solitude, isolation. Let me utilize this time to dive deep and experience inner solitude. Ekant. An introversion, antarmukta, with this practice, I can accumulate power of silence. With my power of silence, the whole world becomes peaceful from peaceless. With this power of silence, I'm able to transform my own self, other souls, and also the elements of nature. Solitude or introversion means to stabilize myself in one powerful thought. Swayam ko ek shresh sankalp mein sthit karna. To create a powerful stage to give light and might to the world. So let me create my first powerful thought that I am a bodiless soul. Main ashariri atma hoon. This body is my costume. This body performs actions, and I, the soul, experiences those actions. I am not this body. This one thought that I am separate from this body takes me into the stage of being free, out of bondage, light. Let me stabilize myself in this lightness for a few moments. this one thought that I am a soul separate from this body. Takes me within. This is introspection. The soul. Sitting behind these eyes, in between the brain, is sitting in silence. There is no sound inside. There is sound outside the body. But inside, the soul is sitting in solitude. My original form is of a tiny point of light, like a little shining star. My original religion is of peace and purity. This power of silence enables me to meet my true original self. My true self is peaceful in nature. My thoughts are pure and peaceful. In this solitude, I'm economical with my thoughts. I see that my thoughts are getting less and less. With this power of silence, I can transform all my weaknesses because I can see them clearly. Underneath all these weaknesses is a sparkling, virtuous, divine being. This power of silence also lets me experience God, the ocean of peace. God's language is of silence. The ocean of peace is right above me. God and I are connected to each other through silence. This is when I can hear what he wants to tell me. Thank you. in company of the ocean of peace, I become a living Shanti Kund. That is a peaceful space. A peaceful vessel. Rays of peace are radiating from me. And these rays are attracting many other souls to come and experience peace. The light of these rays of peace are spreading all around. Giving other souls and nature the experience of peace. The ocean of peace is above me, and I am a Shanti Kund, a vessel of peace. In this stage and awareness, I see in front of me another soul who experiences anger or is disturbed. Rays of peace radiating through me is reaching the soul. To become a Shanti Kund, I don't have to leave my job or home and sit in one place. But throughout the day, move around with an experience of being a living Shantikun. Of a living tower of peace. And take a few moments to go deep within. Become introverted. Tap into the deep secrets of the soul. Connect to the Supreme Soul and come back into action. This power of silence helps me become a server to bring peace in the world. Om Shanti. Shanti. So your practice is that as you move around throughout the day, just take what we call in the Brahma Kumaris as traffic controls. There's a free app that you can download on your phone. It's called BeZone, BeeZone. This BeZone is our traffic control app, which will kind of beep every hour to remind you to go into solitude, to go within, just connect with yourself, go in the space of peace and come back into action as a living tower of peace or as a living Shantikund. So please download the app and throughout the day, keep going within as much as possible, go into solitude, go into this ekant that we say, Antar Mukta, 1 minute, for 1 minute every hour. Let's just give 1 minute to the self every hour. And rest 59 minutes is for everyone around me. So this is the practice that we encourage you to do, which is called traffic controls. So enjoy your traffic controls, enjoy time with myself, talk to the self and always stay connected to God. Thank you everyone for joining. Om Shanti. See you all tomorrow. Have a great day and have a great night. Om Shanti.